Road Property Group. I just thought I'd take an opportunity to show you through 80 Harmony Boulevard in Harmony. So it's located out in Palmview at the back of Sippy Downs. This is the master bedroom, and you can see you've got your ceiling fan, aircon, and the video's not really doing its justice, but it's got quite high ceilings. Coming into my right here, you've got the built-in robe, fairly generously sized, and the ensuite as well. So you've got his and her sinks, and then the shower. So the property is just still under construction, so there's a few little bibs and bobs that are missing. Coming to my right here, it's really deceiving from the front. It's got a fairly small facade. However, when you come in here, it's quite big. So coming into the second bathroom here, you've got a bathtub, and then you can see you've got Caesar stone bench tops, fairly generous shower heads as well. Coming through here, second bedroom, again, those raised ceilings just make the space feel so much bigger. I'm a huge fan of ample sunlight. You've got the double mirrored robes as well. Coming into this room, so you've got, again, big double bay windows there, ceiling fan. And then this is the fourth bedroom here. So again, you've got roller blind, ceiling fan, double mirrored robes. Craig's downstairs taking some photos. So I really like this stairwell. It's quite an elegant style. Coming down, Craig's in the media room. So the rumpus room is just to my right there, but I won't get in the photo. Okay, so you've got the back deck there. Now this is your open plan living dining area. So you have got the separate rumpus room as well, which is a massive point of difference. And what I do love is the island bench and the ample space. So to my right, you've got an internal laundry as well, leading out to the garage. So you've got heaps of bench top space, which is a massive point of difference. And then you've got your walk-in covered here. If you would like a private inspection, please just give me a call on 0488 383 001. However, we do have inspection times on the website.